Time to finally resume the task of putting the finished paint on the outhouse. And I'm starting with the inside of the vault, and we're using a lime paint, which is the same paint that we used to paint the studio a few videos back. But for those of us who are just joining, the I'm gonna sneeze here in a second. Lime is a precursor to cement, and it's a really easy paint to use. It's cheap. It's pretty friendly with the environment if you compare it to other regular paints. And we use it because lime is something that we can readily get here at the hardware store. We could make it, but that would take a long time. And we like it because it reflects a lot of light. So here we don't, in the buildings here, we don't put that many windows to let the light in, because it also lets the heat in. So when you paint the inside with this white, and it's not just any regular white, it's like this type of white lime that it just reflects a lot of light, and it makes that much of a difference. For the rest of the structure, we're going to use different paints. So we'll tell you about those when we get to them. But for the time being, we're going to do the inside of the vaults with this white, so to get more light. And also, there's these spiders that like to make little tiny egg nests here, and they happen to be white, so hopefully it'll camouflage them and won't be so noticeable. All right, I'll show you when I'm almost done here. Well, this is pretty much how the first coat looks like. I'm just touching up some little pockmarks, and we're gonna wait for it to dry and give another coat tomorrow, and that'll be it for the vault.
Tú vas platicar, papá.
Sí, estamos sacando un video. ¿Quieres que platique?
Sí.
Supuestamente tiene que ser en silencio esto, Samuel.
No,
es la parte artística del video.
No plática. No plática, papá, plática.
So this is supposed to be the artistic shot here. But Samuel keeps asking me to talk. We're supposed to have some music here playing, Samuel, while this is showing so the people can watch it with some music.
Want to say hi to the...
But unless we're talking, I mean, but we're talking instead, huh?
What's that?
Shovel.
A shovel.
What color shovel? Pink. Rainbow.
Green.
Why are you talking like a frog?
No.
There she said goodbye to the shore, so the sun wouldn't notice. Seaweed there wrapped his arms around you.
The carpet off my cheek feels like a foreground, and I run through the tall trees with your head chasing.
The books that I keep by my bed are full of your stories that I drew up from a little dream of mine, a little nightmare of yours.
To be asked to take this plunge, to forget
the better man, to be a better man, to be a better man. So love me, mother, and love me, father, and love my sister as well. The cat sings the wax, as big as a monster. In this concrete jungle, the streetlights hang in the hat.
So make all your last demands, for I will forsake you. And I'll meet your eyes for the very first time, for the very last. So love me, mother, and love me, father, and love my sister as well. So love me, mother, and love me, father, and love my brother as well. So love me, mother, and love.
No paparazzi. So the year's almost ending, and part of the ritual of ending the year is making the calendar for next year. We find that it's just easier to just make it custom how we like. So in here are all the printed pages, and we have a bunch of tools, and it's overdone for making a notebook, but... But it works, and we're just gonna bind it and glue it, and we'll show you how it looks after it's done.
Hi, Stefan finished the calendar for this year. Next year. And we have a lot of blank sheets so we can write a lot of stuff. We like to keep records for like different things. For example, like this year. Oh, no, last year, 2020. We had like, what was the first frost? Or like COVID year? Or how many... snakes we saw, or rattlesnakes we saw, and like in which month. So we start to like continue doing like some, like notes, or the chickens, how many eggs did we like harvest from a season and stuff like that. So a lot of agricultural notes we put here, and it's a good record. So like we always like go back to this calendars and see what we're up to, what were we doing, like the seasons, and yes, Beth.
Hi, good cold morning. We are trying out a little cottage industry that involves our corn from last year harvest. That we nixtamalized and dried, and then we grind it so it's like powder, and then piloncillo and a little bit of canela, cinnamon, And we make a good traditional Mexican beverage called champurrado, or also atole. And we're going to try to sell them like this, little bags, in town, and see how it goes. Or if we don't sell them, we can drink a lot.